channel. Hope you are having an amazing day. So today I'm going to do this nail art for you. So let's get started. First I'm going to use this 601 pieces of nail art stencils from Cosedora. The stencils comes in 3 sheets and it has 23 patterns. I'm applying this stencil on half of my nail, then I'm applying black nail polish. After that I am applying iMelee No Ime Gel Top Coat to smooth out the surface. Then I am applying this beautiful Mitty Magical Fairy Dust Holo Powder on my nail. Then I'm using this Mitty Flawless Finish peel of Mani Tape on my nail to do a clean manicure. Now I'm applying the holo powder on all of my nails. Then I'm going to use this Nicole Diary 007 stamping plate. I am stamping the flower design with Born Beauty Store black stamping polish. Then I'm applying the design on all of my nails. Now remove the flawless finish peel of Mani Tape. Then apply iMelee No Ime Gel Top Coat to all of your nails. Then I'm using this Beauty Big Bang rhinestones to decorate my nails. Here is the finished look. Please let me know what you think about this nail art and this product in the comment section down below. I hope you like this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Bye.